He's called it the envy of the whole world and said that its excellence and expertise must be preserved. France's President Macron has supported the nation's bakers in calling for the French baguette to be listed as a UNESCO cultural treasure. Artisan bakers have voiced concern about mass-produced imitations in supermarkets, which are often produced outside of the country. The UNESCO list of items with intangible heritage includes things like buildings, monuments and artifacts, which are considered worthy of preservation for the future. Baguettes would join Piazziolo on the list, which is twirling pizza dough and baking it in a wood-fired brick oven.